Hi, this is Vasa recording, holding the camera. So Wong is going to cook some Chinese food in my home, and my parents are eager to eat the Chinese food. I hope he will cook good. He just cut the onion, and he is trying to do a Chinese dish. I don't know what is the name of the dish.Wow, amazing.
Actually, this is not salt.
Oil?
Salt,
yes. Salt, yeah. Very little, not take in hand or spoon. That's there. Find it. Small. Okay. You need some device. Oh, Iriki.
Just put the basic ones in.
Pepper, look at the Iriki. Look at the.You want pepper or chili powder?
Chili powder, this is okay.
Yeah, chili powder, both of them. Pepper on them, hold them.
So we left some rice for the mom there?
No, we will cook it again. They're just going to taste it. No, they will cook again.
Okay.
We just use all rice.
Dosa
kutari apaka. Sada vana mara, rasa? Rasa
vana.
அப்புறம் என்னத்துக்கு அவ்வளோ ரசம் வச்சா நாமா நீ யா தேர் நாட் கோயிங் டு ஈட் த ரைஸ் தே பிளான் டு ஈட் த தோசா ஸோ தே வில் ஜஸ்ட் டேஸ்ட் தி ரைஸ் வாட் வி ஆர் குக்கிங் வெயிட் ஒன் மோர் மா இடிக்கு எங்கம்மா இருக்குது பாரு எடுத்து கூட உனக்கு தட் இஸ் த ரிஃபைன்ட் சன்ஃப்ளவர் ஆயில் யூஸ் மோர் ஆயில் ஓ டூ மச் ஆயில்Keep high. Hi.You want to use the turmeric powder?
No.
Oh, too much salt, too much.
No.
I don't think so.
And no other flavor. Don't need the salt. And the thing is also
too much salt.It's too hot.
This rice is not suitable for this kind of cooking. You can put the rice always long, but why this is so short?
Okay, you want to buy that kind of rice?
Yeah, that's what I'm much better than this.
We'll go and buy it. We'll buy it in the supermarket. tomorrow. The things which you needed, we'll buy it. Put some more rice.
No, okay, no, I think.
No, red chili.
Yeah, I don't.
Chili?
Yeah.
You don't want it? Chili. Just put little, you will not like spicy. Enough. Too much! You will not eat! Don't say that because you don't like the spicy.
You're worrying about me, you're worrying about me.
Huh? You're
too spicy for me.
For you, we can eat the spicy, but for you, it's not. If it's spicy, you cannot eat it.
吃完了，虽然自己炒的不好吃，但是比没办法，也得吃了。吃的过程就不给大家拍了，反正感觉比我之前在国内炒的要差好多。好了，把东西洗一下吧，要收拾干净，是不是？在人家家里面，把这些东西收拾好。他们这边好像没有这种习惯，就是吃完饭就把它收拾干净。哇靠，整个灶台都好乱，好脏。因为今天刚刚从酒店回来，然后我就早上在酒店吃了点早餐，然后他们家就很担心我为什么到晚上七八点钟了还不吃饭。后面我就实在不想，因为他们都是冷饭，然后加那种各种各样的汤，然后我就想算了，我自己炒吧。然后我就准备炒个蛋炒饭，结果蛋炒饭的话，鸡蛋有，油有，盐有，然后他们爸妈非得要尝一下，那我就他们喜欢吃 onion 就是喜欢吃洋葱，那我就只能炒点洋葱进去。结果之前又没炒过，加上他那个饭又是像稀饭一样，根本不好炒。我以为他是那种很长粒的，然后印度的那种米其实很长，是很适合做炒饭的。我想着我是有把握能把它做好了，结果没想到是稀的，哇靠！结果后面就难受了，哇靠！结果炒出来，我觉得不好吃，比我在国内炒的差多了。如果不放洋葱的话，我觉得更好吃一点，但是没办法，要照顾他爸妈的口味，然后我就自己就炒了，各种条件的局限性。
然后炒了一大盆，然后他爸妈一人吃了一小碗，然后觉得还可以，说比较合他们的口味吧，也许是给我面子吧。然后我自己又吃了一大盆，没办法，也确实有点饿了。唉，条件有限啊，说实话，这要不是这种条件，我真的不想努力。你看我炒菜的那个锅，我都知道，你说怎么炒嘛，根本没法炒。那样子夹着这样一个铁盆在那里炒，你说多难为我，不是我技术不行，是真的这个东西太有挑战性了。我觉得能炒出来我自己能吃掉，我都已经佩服我自己了。 OK， 没办法，继续那个，哎，今天就这样子了，拜拜。